Dr. Lisa Aubrey, Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joel, 19th King of the Bamun Dynasty, founded by Chika Prince Shariyan, has decided to give you the traditional name of Yen. Functionally, she is Yen, Yen, but now for Shariyan. Your name is Yen, and I want to recall your attention to the fact that Yen was the mother of Shariyan, the founder of this dynasty. James, Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joya, the 19th king of the Bamun dynasty, founded by Chika Prince Shariyan, has given you the traditional name of Wonso. You should be told that Wonso was the sister to Shariyan, the founder of the Bamun dynasty, and she also founded the Banso dynasty in the Northwest Cameroon. Thank you. Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joya, the 19th king of the Bamun dynasty founded by Chika Prince Shariyan, has given you the name of Wopu. And it should be recalled that Wopu was the second in the Bamun dynasty, the second queen. Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joya, 19th king of the Bamun dynasty founded by Chika Shariyan, has given you the traditional name of Mengam. It should be recalled that Mengam was one of the daughters of Forifum, the great-grandfather of the Bam people. Mengam was the sister to Yen. Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joya, 19th king of the Bamun dynasty, founded by the Tiga Prince Shariyan, has given you the traditional name of Ngut. Ngut was also one of the sisters to found the Bamun dynasty. And yet, inviting the only and single man, Melvin Robinson. Mr. Melvin Robinson, Sultan Ibrahim Bombo Joya, King of the Bamun, as giving you the traditional name of Mwaki. Mwaki was the junior brother to Shariyan, the founder of the Bamun Kingdom. Member of the delegation, today is your rebirth day. You have been born new today. And to the moon tradition, when a child to birth, there is a particular ceremony done by particular ladies